What is up guys, welcome back to another video. In this video I'm gonna tell you how to remove water from laptop screen or LED screen. This video gonna be so easy. Like I have already made a video in Hindi, so this video will cover all the international people and the ones who don't know Hindi language. So what you need to do is, like, first, if the water goes into your laptop screen, so first you need to shut down the laptop and close the screen and remove all the parts like battery that can cause an issue in the laptop. So after doing that method, what you need to do is dig that laptop in the rice, in large amount of rice, so that it will cover the whole laptop and rice will absorb all the water from the surface and try to absorb the water from internal parts. This is the first way you need to absorb that water, but it will not absorb all the water from under the screen and all the water from the laptop. So what you need to do is you need to open that or start that laptop after 5 or 6 hours, after you know that the water didn't go any of your hardware, like internal hardware, CPU, motherboard, and you need to confirm that. And you need to, like, after you taken the laptop from the rice, what you need to do is you need to start the laptop. You need to see, like, if the water are still there in the screen. If you see, like, it's still there, you need to wait, you need to give time, and you need to play some games. You need to heat that laptop. Don't try to heat from other external sources like sun and hair dryer. You need to heat from the internally, like, just play the game or do some editing stuff, do some rendering, just let it run and it will already heat. And you can, like, do some benchmark and stuff. You can try to download some benchmark software and then run it. What it will do, it will heat the laptop, and at the same time it will heat this. And as you know, the concept of evaporation, it will gone. But don't, like, if the liquid is of different kind. In my case, the water was gone from the screen, but you see the small dot, that was I did some stupid thing. Like, I sprayed my screen from my bike chain cleaner, so this dot are from that liquid. And don't try to, like, if it is water, then it will be very easy, like, it will easily evaporate. You can see some little bit shades from that area, but it will wholly gone from your laptop. Like, and if it didn't, I'm pretty sure it will, because you can see the reaction from my previous videos, like from the previous scrum, and it worked from them pretty well. But if it didn't, like, you can let me know in the comment. I will try to, like, answer your issue. Like, will the method will work, or will different method will work? I will try to solve that your problem personally. Like, if it did work, please like my videos, because this is the only method. You need to absorb the water, like, you need to remove that water from the screen. And these two method, like, first dig that laptop into the rice, try to absorb all the water, but it will not absorb fully. And then make your laptop run from whole day or 2-3 days, then your screen will gone. Still it didn't gone, just do your random stuff on the laptop, just heat it up from 10 to 15 days, and 100% it will work. And afterwards, like, after your whole water will disappear, but there might be a chance that a shade will remain on, so you need to, like, bear it with, because laptop screen costs around $200-$300, and in Indian rupees 6,000 to 7,000, or 10,000 maybe 10,000, depend on your screen it will cost. So just do that method, and best of luck guys. Like, this method will work and you will cost your money, you will save your money. This video helps, please like, subscribe, and you can thank me through this method or whatever you want to. And we'll see you in another video. Sayonara, bye bye.